let's continue on. If we check, I think at this point, the Warner board, I think that's when some more of the side quests open up. Princess dead. Haven't heard this one. Upon hearing that the Princess Rosalia was held captive by the Dark Knights, the Resistance launched an attack on Brindisia Castle. Though the castle was captured, the Princess was slain by the Dark Knights. Before she could be rescued, the Dark Knights face outrage for their reckless actions. Las Lorien themselves deny the allegation. Mysterious blast on Exeter. That's the Palace of the Dead opening up. The wreck. That's one of the side quests. The Ancient Temples. Six fortresses scattered across Valeria serve to protect from foreign enemies. No one knows why the temples were sealed off or how the seals can be broken. But that's the temple's quest. Where are those at? And the pirate's graveyard. All those open up at this point. So, this is the wreck. This is the Palace of the Dead. This is the pirate's graveyard. I guess you go to the forts, like Kadriga Fortress, Oed Fortress. What else? Damza Fortress. There's be five, right? Galen Fortress. What's the fifth one? Where's the fifth fortress? There's one, two, three, four, and I don't know. Maybe right here's one? There's something here. Or what's this up here too? There's these ones here too. Look at this. Oh, is this? This is Hanging Gardens, right? So we can head on to like through these places to get to Heim now, and then eventually open up the end of the game. I kind of want to do Palace of the Dead just to check it out. But at the same time, we can't really fully do Palace of the Dead until we get to the final playthrough. We're gonna like reset it when we start over, but because I want to do all the side quests in the final playthrough. Maybe we should just get on with that. We actually could, like, we could go through this one or this one, right? This doesn't really matter. We still have our sister, so I mean, you know. We can bring the dead princess with us.
Past time Denim showed his face. Better men than him have died trying to cross Yarumza Canyon. His bones will join the rest.
scoot through these guys. You know, I didn't give Denim Meditate. It seems like there's so many skills that I want to put on him. You only have 4 slots in this version. You're gonna have to like refine our Denim build. Can't get to one. You guys have a good idea of what would be a good Denim build, like post it in the comments. I'd love to know. Like what 4 skills should we put on Denim? Actually, I have Ender items. Look at that. such a big area on that poison rain or whatever it is. Yeah, we actually have to kill just hiding in the back. Should have gone for the one that was got the buffs. Oh well. Eight more MP, huh? He's like, which one do I want to target? Well, the one, if I target the one in the back, I still hit the one in the front, so might as well go for the one in the front, I guess. There's our phalanx trigger. Barely hurts in him. He's got phalanx on right now. Yeah, we don't have like an AoE remove poison. Oh. Well, I ruined it for myself because reflect. Alright. Reflect is great unless you want to cast something on your friends. Then it sucks. Only one octopus left. Move here just so the octopus doesn't like infiltrate our back lines. Ooh, that could be nice. Change my mind. I mean, I knew he was gonna do that, but feels worth. Who is Sean and who? Okay. Team. Rebuffs. I know he needs to heal, but look at that. It'll kill the charmed guy, so that's fine, whatever. Don't have enough MP to cast anything. I got the poison rain off again. Just thunder flare here. Grab the agility. Anybody, so let's have her heal him, or her, sorry. I keep thinking of her as a guy. Grab that. Let's fall back a bit. Kill him. Over here. What is that 0%? This guy has some kind of protection on him right now? He has repel beast. Okay. Gotcha. Reflect, man. I always forget whether it's on or not. Start working on this guy. Just wait, I guess. So let's heal him. First, actually. I want to save that MP for that guy. Maybe even get. Can I hit him with it now? Yeah. Crit. Two chances. Doesn't even need it.
Done in by Wallister dogs.
Battle over.
Progress.
At least it converts some of the XP to an experience charm because it's just like so much wasted XP, right? Never wrong. Like battle 15 out of 20 in chapter 4. There's this one, and then we got like at least three fights in Heim.
Listen well. This town is
not
the
even counting going to
the
like
royal city herself.
Should the Hanging Gardens
her,
and all that.
They will plunder her stores and slaughter our families. If you find yourself wavering in the coming battle, let thoughts of that rekindle your flame.
I wonder if I should start teaching some of these people like new weapons or something, just to have them be learning something while we're redoing all these levels. Has four upright, yeah. You can get this. He has four up now, too, right? No, he only has three. All right. So many of these fights are just like survive dealing with the people in front until the guy in the back gets close enough that you can just kill him. If Hanzo would just move forward, we could just end this right now. So we have cockatrices here. We gotta worry about a little bit about turning to stone, but not too much because we have people that can remove it. Much like that guy just removed his poison. Up there to help him. Ice doesn't really need the auto skills. Better than someone else getting it, I guess. I can't hit him from here? Never mind, I don't need that then. Oh, that's still too close. No, come here. Really? You can hit him, just not if you try and aim at him. Objectives at once. Okay. Okay, this guy just became annoying enough. Reflect. Oh my god. So many times I mess up because of reflect. I don't know why I'm trying to cast spells anywhere near my lich. I should probably help this thing. I wish I had an AoE, because this guy in the, this is like such a waste of his turn to take out someone with 33. You know what? Just join our team. I'll make it simpler. Fight you in a minute. Fire side. I mean, this guy is open to us. Not quite, because the Rampart Aura, huh? We can hit him with this. 300. 500. Mighty impact. Oh, and a strength buff. The ninja and the ranger are just gonna take the guy out by themselves at this rate. I heal you. God damn it. Freaking. So. Fed up with freaking Reflect being against me. I mean, it's great when it works for me, though. It really is. I can come over here and get a thunder flare where we'll hit him. Not quite. You just abandon this. I'm gonna come over here and help with this. Is he gonna take out Ranger? Oh, Vice lived. Barely, but he did live. They're healing him now. I kind of wanted to send her over here. I'm not going to fight all these guys. We're just going to take out the leader. Those healers are being a problem, though. What they tend to do. Special has a chance to what? Inflict false strike. Ah, the guy actually can hit him back. Ice goes down. Our pet cockatrice petrifies the guy that was threatening our mage. Oh, he's too high up. I can't target Vice with a res here. That's not good. Like keep putting the pressure on this guy, but with those clerics back here, not really real pressure. He's just gonna get healed again. The clerics have to go. Heal her with a potion because spells are going to bounce off her right now. And you can heal Vice. He's stuck by that rampart aura. Oh boy. We just breach this guy and let Vice die again. He'll probably die even if I don't, right? How did I not kill him? I thought I was gonna kill him. Alright. Almost dead. I can't jump up over here, so he needs to go back this way. Yeah. Over towards Vice, so that should be able to resurrect him when the time comes. Him for a reason. Armageddon. 615. 652. What does Armageddon do if it's worth 30 more MP? It was less damage. Lashing out with countless frenzied blows. Oh, it hits more than once? Really? No, but it's still less damage. Alright, whatever. I thought it was going to hit. Like, it was 600 twice? Should have done the other one. Killing him, get rid of his shadow? Yeah, good. Actually, put it up here. Mighty Strike on Ozma's gonna one shot her. Yeah. Oh, didn't quite. Did False Strike her though. Strike. I don't heal her, she's gonna die. I'd rather have her than Vice, I think. I'd rather have both of them, but I don't have a choice, right? Oh, they went for him, really. You'll be able to kill him with Death Wheel. That breach is really been good. Oh, I can't hit him from here. Come on. What about from here? There we go. Boom, boom, boom.
Rest comes at last.
Congratulations. 22,000 XP. Just put that on my tab. Get one XP charm. Oh, well. All right, Heim. The Heim's going to be a number of battles. We're going to stop here for today. Hope you guys are having fun watching. We are almost done with our neutral playthrough, and then we'll be in Chaos. And then once we finally get through Chaos, we can do all this side content that's just like sitting here teasing me right now. And we'll have recruited most of the people at that point. Not everyone still. We still have some other outliers left lying around that we're going to want to have to recruit. Notably on Chaos, though, we can get Chrysidia. We can get... there's a number of people that are Chaos only that we haven't been able to get. But, like, yeah, the Necromancer Chrysidia will be our first Necromancer, actually, because we never... When we did our playthrough on the PSP, we actually recruited a Necromancer randomly in a fight. But, haven't done that this time through. So, yeah, we'll get Chrysidia, we'll get, yeah, I honest off the top of my head, I can't think of anybody else that we get, but I know we get her. And we'll see what happens in Chaos, so that'll be fun too. So come by for that. Thanks for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, like, comment, and subscribe. It helps me out a ton. And I will be back tomorrow. Night, guys.